Warning, the following video can distribute dangerous activities. Do not attempt to reenact or recreate pretty much anything that is shown in this video. Your discretion is advised.
So we came here to get some remedies of things to save us from eating the chili. I'm here with Ishanta and Jayanga, the main guy who's trying to get us into hell.
You're all dying for Jayanga's goddamn scene.
I only grew them. You decided to eat them.
He just has a sick mind, he wants to suffer. With the world's hottest chili.
I have an S&M fetish, man.
Meet CK, the Rottweiler.
Okay.
Oh.
Yes, good guy.
Carolina Reaper.
So this is the current status of your chili farm?
Yeah, chocolate. Yes. That's Reaper, chocolate, bootla. Reaper, Brazilian Maruga, bootla. And this is the 7-pot lava. So interesting story on this. Apparently one fruit is enough to spice in 7 pots of curry, which is why it's called 7-pot lava. So you cook 1 pot of curry, then you take that same chili and you put it into another pot of curry.
Oh, really?
And then you take that again. You can do that with 7 pots. So because of that, it's called 7-pot lava. It's got like a Scoville rating of 1.5 million.
So it's still up in the area? No, like
next, it's just not so
below.
The Reaper we are eating today is 2.2 million. So that is 1.5 million. Just 700.
How do you feel?
He says it so casual, you know. How do you think of this guy?
The Reaper we are eating today, casual, 2.2 million, man.
So it's not like I've eaten either, but I like spicy food, so we'll see. It's gonna be a treat.
That's the funny thing, I'm not even good with spicy food.
And neither am I, Masa. I sometimes get hiccups, but I really like eating spicy food.
I'm not good
at eating it, but I really like eating
it. The thing about me is that when I eat spicy,
yeah.
I like eating spicy,
yeah.
But I'm gonna start leaking from everywhere. What's up, guys? Welcome to Tale of Gigi. Today is going to be a really special vlog and we are going to try something very risky. So I'm going to put a warning label.
Don't do this at home.
Don't do this at home, not at all.
Please don't.
And I'm joined today with 4 other people who are risking their lives with me. We're going to try out the world's hottest chili, also known as the Carolina Reaper. And this whole sadistic idea is all thanks to my good friend, Jayanga Nanayakkara. What's up? Thanks for having us.
Hey, pleasure to have you.
And this is his studio. You can, what's it called?
The brewery.
Nice.
So he's also known as a drunken poet. I don't think he drinks that much though, but
no, I don't actually.
He doesn't. And I'm joined with Ishanta. You can catch him on YesFM and all.
What's up?
Also Oshan.
Yo.
And
sorry.
So Oshan and also Dylan. So we are here to try out the Carolina Reaper. We have our safety nets. A couple of fresh milk, flavored milk,
even
a bottle of honey. And so yeah, so for perspective, chilies are rated on a level called the Scoville rating, and this particular chili is at around 1.5 to 2.2 million Scoville units, and it's the world's hottest chili, which is legally allowed for consumption.
Yeah. How legal this is.
Yeah, it's actually intense. So welcome to Sri Lankans trying out the world's hottest chili. And fortunately for us, we have doctors in the house because Jayanga's family is also full of doctors. And her dad's also a doctor. Hi, by the way, Natalie.
Hi.
And so yeah, let's begin, right? So before that, Jayanga, could I have you here?
Yeah, what did you mean?
So what made you get into this whole chili business?
Well, I just like spicy food.
Okay.
And I've eaten most of the chilies that we have in Sri Lanka. There are about 8 or 9 versions.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to try something like, you know, something a bit more spicier, see how it feels. I've always wanted to try the Carolina Reaper because of the YouTube videos and all this stuff.
And I mean, we went downstairs and we checked out his other chilies as well. What else are you growing?
So I have 7 different types of chilies that are over 1 million Scovilles.
Okay.
So the chocolate bootla, the 7-pot lava, the Brazilian Maruga, that's a few other names that just aren't coming to my mind right now, but yeah, so 7 different products.
So this is basically like a hobby for you, right?
Growing it's a hobby, it's a small hobby. I grow tomatoes too.
Okay, nice. So, yeah. It's a very, very dangerous hobby for the stomach, you could say. So yeah, we're setting up and we're gonna...
tomatoes, absolutely.
Yeah, it works. And we're setting up, we're gonna... We have 3 or 4 chili...
We've got three.
So
three and a half, is it?
You guys will be having half each.
Half each.
I'll be having I had to de-seed one of them.
Yeah.
Because these are the first 3 that I got, so I need the seeds for huge plants.
From the four of us, from the five of us, I think Gushan's the only guy who's preparing. He's coating his tongue with bee honey.
Yeah, honey. Cheetah.
It's beautiful.
It's that good shit right there.
It's really good. So you got some pizzas to have something in our stomach before we have the chili, because it's not really recommended to have it on our stomach.
Everyone dig in.
Dig in, yeah.
Please, no one eat on
the so, you're gonna see the first vlog with the most number of soya words in it.
Jesus!
What's
so
mine?
Why?
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 I can't!
So, this is mine. Okay, the camera's rolling. So, hey guys, we are finally gonna try out the.
You assholes left the biggest piece for me.
Hey, you that shit, man!
No, that was your...
The reason we are doing this, so you know...
Okay, guys, so... We have
okay.
Three cameras, one, two, and three.
So we're gonna chew on this for how long and then swallow?
As long as you need to chew it, I guess.
Don't take it out in one as one big piece.
Yeah, just actually
properly chew it.
I like how we're postponing it. I know, we're just constantly postponing it because we're scared shitless.
Oh, and for the YouTube video, this is us trying out the Carolina Reapers that we grew here.
Yeah,
so,
this is homegrown in Sri Lanka.
Sri Lankan homegrown.
By Jayanga.
The drunken poet himself. To Jayanga, the brewery.
To Jayanga.
Is this what we're doing? Is this what we're doing?
Yeah.
Yes.
Cheers and then pop it in your mouth.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers. It's nice knowing you.
Okay. Cheers.
Oh, you hit it!
Are you swallowing it? Swallow?
Oh my god!
Oh, that is it.
Oh!
Dude, I swallowed it up.
Me too.
I can't swallow.
I'm sorry.
Woo!
Okay, wait.
Fuck it!
Wait. We're gonna go off now. And oh Jesus Christ! And catch everything else in the YouTube video. Bye.
How you guys feeling? It sounds like was I at a beach somewhere, having a beer.
I'm not here.
Where's the guitars? Oh fuck!
I need some of that tissue, bro.
Fuck me, dude. My fucking eyes hurt.
It actually burns at the back of your throat.
There's so much pain, man.
I haven't drunk anything yet.
Oh my god! Oh my fucking nose!
It's all good.
It hurts. It really hurts.
shit!
You need more milk.
Shit. Oh my f. Thanks, man. Is it good shit?
So Dylan's clearly superhuman.
Holy.
I was chewing it
you
on my left.
You just threw it out, right? I threw it out. I'm
I was chewing it on my left.
Yo,
my left is.
Yo, I can feel it in my stomach, dude.
I don't feel my stomach. I feel it in my mouth.
I know where are the pepes in my body.
But
it's like somewhere around here.
But I chewed it a lot.
It's all there on the
sides of my mouth.
The honey is really good.
I know you.
I just have a lot in my stomach here. It's just soothing out.
Compared to folk who are not accustomed to chilling in their daily diet.
Who happen to be of a less melanin white complexion.
All on camera.
Oh
my god.
Less melanin white people. White people. Special mention to Eshanta for the sound effect.
Special mention to Jayanga for like getting us the peppers, you know, growing
and
them.
And not going through with the actual eating because it, dude, what is in here?
I chewed it so much.
I chewed it till it was smithereens and then.
Yeah.
The worst thing is I feel like I need to throw up because of my lactose intolerance.
Okay.
Oh, dude.
Okay, but all the white people video I've seen, everybody's running around screaming their heads off for about an hour.
Yeah.
But we seem to be doing fine.
Yeah, actually.
But then again, we didn't have a full pepper. We had only half.
That's true.
No, my opinion though.
Still,
we didn't
have actually.
It has a flavor.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the washroom in case I need to throw up.
Okay.
Because my lactose intolerance is kicking
totally
a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
I shall be right back.
Okay. Dude,
how are you
surviving?
It's been stopped automatically.
What?
It's been stopped automatically.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine.
Dude, did you drink anything?
My God.
Yeah, got it.
Got it?
No.
What?
What?
Wow!
I'm like scared of you now.
Yeah. Did you get like a defective paper or something? What,
I have no idea.
What the hell?
No, but yeah, he generally gets like, I get creamy pasta. He gets creamy pasta with green chili covered on it and Tabasco.
Okay.
In
he's
like that.
I actually bought a packet of Naiminis to make Naiminis sauce. No. To make Naiminis sauce,
nice,
I bought.
Nice, nice, so, nice. For context, I think you should really go for a Sri Lankan version of hot wings and Sean Evans.
I don't think he'll even. Sean Evans will be like, how are you still? What? Who are you? What are you doing? Like, what is this?
I mean,
I can't use this video because you're not reacting.
Sean Evans, I'm going to brush
you. I mean, this is literally the hottest chili that I ever had. It's hard to talk.
How was the initial, like, how did it feel?
So, like, right, I chewed on my left hand side.
Okay.
And I chewed, it was good flavor in the beginning.
Okay.
It started getting hot.
Really hot.
I immediately started crying.
Yeah.
So on camera.
No, that's fine. Everybody.
Water works everywhere.
Except for this demigod here.
Dude, you're really confusing me right now.
Did we eat the same thing?
I'm sweating. I can feel it exactly where I chewed it. Or on my throat like this. I can feel exactly where it is. But you know, it's...
No, oddly enough, it's not burning my inside.
Yeah.
It's burning my
but
inside.
But over here, it's like... It was increasing so much.
You didn't chew it enough, I think.
I chewed it until I could, you know,
Dude, I chewed it so like my cheeks are still like, it feels like somebody's poking.
I just got a pocket of pain
again
just now.
So for guys watching on both cameras, have something before eating this.
Well,
first morning, don't try it in the first place.
Yeah, just don't.
Just don't. And then
it has a nice flavor to it.
It has a good flavor.
But honestly.
And so we had ourselves prepared tissues.
I can just
we had milk.
My, like,
This was we'll have a proper one when I have more like Carolina Reapers. Like when we have, I only had three this time.
I'm not sure if I want to do it again.
Like we'll try it.
Yeah, sure.
Have a bottle of honey and a bucket to throw up in case you need to, because a couple of times I did throw up in this bucket.
Can't say Vishanath is puking right now, he's not here.
Yeah, he could
shoot. Vishanath is not here right now.
This was intense.
Yeah,
so Ishant has gone to the washroom, he's a bit lactose intolerant, so...
Why people are lying? It doesn't last that long.
So I think fortunately because we're Sri Lankans and we're used
to
it. We're used to it then.
Eat 9 minutes on a regular basis, you know, so...
I think we were in pain for like about 5-10 minutes, that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
I think maybe 5 tops.
Yeah, I mean... We didn't even finish
the Dylan wasn't in pain at all.
This is the amount of the...
He's lying. He's just trying to make us feel better.
So, you okay now?
Yeah, I threw up the milk because lactose intolerance.
Fuck.
Right? But...
You had pizza.
I was... Gumbly. I was throwing up.
Gumbly.
The tooth right at the back, I cracked it in half.
What?
I don't know how!
Just now?
Just now?
Yeah.
Just now?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
What?
It could have been cracked already.
I think it was maybe a little bit damaged.
Ah, okay.
But whatever, I think maybe.
Nah, you clenched too much, Eric. Oh my god.
I think that's it. I think that was it.
Okay then.
Yo,
oh,
the,
wow.
So the tooth right at the back. So the tooth right at the back. I can do this and it's literally like this.
Oh.
And I was bleeding all over. Like I was wondering, I'm spitting blood into the commode and I'm like, why the hell am I spitting
don't
blood?
Touch their face, you touch it literally, right?
Yeah, yeah, I mean, don't touch it. Don't touch it.
So for context, this guy is the person who doesn't eat chili at all.
At all.
So he has clenched his mouth too hard and broke his own tooth. Okay.
Sorry.
It's all good. This is a lot of fun. I'm feeling fine now.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think actually like, so the spice, I managed to handle it. I think we all managed to handle it.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then what actually hit me hard was my lactose intolerance.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, those who try
milk,
keep that in mind. Sorry, on the other hand, you can try honey. Like
honey
works
so the honey helps
it didn't
so
last.
Much.
It doesn't last as long.
Yeah.
But,
no,
but the moment it lands on your tongue, you're like,
it soothes.
And you can
actually
just coat your whole, keep it there for some
time.
If you really need to, you can coat your whole mouth.
I think I feel it in my stomach right now. I'm just beginning to feel it.
You're gonna feel it tomorrow morning.
Yes, this is just
morning after.
No, thankfully we had like a big amount of pizza and
get your stomach ready.
No, we did things right, man.
Anybody feel like they were being like hit with needles? Like,
okay,
yeah.
We have to adjust the elephant in the room here, and that is this guy. Why on earth didn't he try anything out?
Like,
he took
something wrong with
10 minutes before he even took a sip of milk. That's not normal.
That is not normal.
You really need to think about this. You really, really need to think about this. That's his fiance.
So for context, because his fiance.
Yes.
So his fiance is behind the camera, so we're just warning her because this guy's really not normal.
This guy has a huge SNM finish, I'm telling you.
I outperformed every
of my okay, so let's wrap this up. I want to thank all of you guys for being in the video.
Thank you, Shaji.
And, huge kudos to you, man. And it's really great that you're actually making this chili sap and stuff.
Yeah, it's just incredible, man. Because, I mean, we've been seeing you, like, doing these, you know, like, constant pictures of, you know, different things that you've been growing and all.
Yeah.
And
That's awesome,
having a green thumb and having that much of passion for even growing Carolina Reapers, in case you guys don't actually know, as a different, like, not everyone can just grow the proper strain of it, right? You were explaining to us that you need,
yeah, there's
you need
a bit
to,
of
you know, like, a bit of like science, you know,
science,
yeah, a bit of science,
yeah.
So
it's nice to try some the world's hottest chili and
the world's hottest 2.2
could
million.
Could you say that we're the first Sri Lankans to try it?
No, I think maybe
abroad, but like homegrown Carolina Reapers, I think.
Oh, yeah,
probably,
maybe.
Yeah.
So you hear the Sri Lanka? So let's make this video go viral.
Yes,
both cameras,
and we'll probably be back at some point again.
To
do more regular.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. I couldn't
experience.
Have thought of a finer bunch of gentlemen to try it this way. Thank you for
So follow these guys up. I will put them on the video. Their Instagram.
Instagram, YouTube.
Yes. Jayanga is also. What's your
Instagram? It's the Drunken Poet SL.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying you do besides this chili, you do sound recordings and stuff. This is
oh,
studio.
Yeah. If you need any audio recordings, hit me up.
Yeah, so hit him up.
He's
so
talented. He's a very, very good musician. All of us are
brilliant songwriter.
He's an incredibly good
songwriter. He takes a lot of care. He has very, very precise methods of how he goes about making your sound the absolute best that it possibly can. So,
marketing.
It's true. Yeah, it is true. Yo, as the memes would go, like 20 out of 10 would be Jayanga.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I felt that.
So, again, thanks a lot for watching. Do remember to watch my other videos, like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. And see you in the next vlog.
Yes, we'll see you in the next one.